always leave, if you have it at an angle around the crusher handle, leave a bit here because you need to tie it. So I'm going to pin, this pin won't stay there, it's just a temporary measure. Pin it up into the secure it. And then you're going to go down the middle. It doesn't matter if you see something green, okay? But it does matter if it's loose and baggy. So I'm really pulling it as I do it. And then you're going to ribbon onto the one that's getting on. Past it. Bend that one up because then it covers the underneath. Now what you've got to do is it's got to come up the opposite side to this one because you want to tie the bits together. So if I came up that way, they're both going to end up the same way. So I have to go back this way, coming up the opposite here. So this is when it counts to be neat and covered green. And as tight as possible. So go all the way up to the top. This is why if your ribbon's quite thick, you see sometimes you get the wobbly bits, this is why this ribbon's brilliant. It slides, but also it's too thick. I'm not sure if you can do it. Go all the way up. Why some people have a bow there, why just to hold the bow. Hold the two ends together and then you could curl these bits or leave them or cut them. Have hanging bits. I don't know if you want to use that, I've already cut it, so. Yeah.